I'm going to introduce this next one. For Veterans Day, which is on November 11th, which is a Saturday, but we will be having a huge Veterans Day program here at the school on November 9th. And so this is the song that we have started and will continue to work on as we perform it for Veterans Day. This piece is entitled In Flanders Fields, and this is based off of a poem. And I did a little bit of research about it since we were wondering exactly. One thing that I didn't realize was poppies is a flower of remembrance. And the reason why that is because poppies actually grow on battlefields all over the world. It is one of the only plants that can survive a blast, I guess you could say, and it will still grow. And so it is known as a flower of remembrance. And so In Flanders Fields is a war poem, and it was written during the First World War by a Canadian physician named John McCrae. He was inspired to write it on May 3rd, 1915, after presiding over a funeral of a friend and fellow soldier, Lieutenant Alexis Helmer, who died in the Second Battle of Ypres. It also says that he was inspired by the sight of poppies growing in a battle-scarred field to write a now-famous poem called In Flanders Field. After the First World War, the poppy was adopted as a symbol of remembrance.
Mm-hmm.